This is my brother driving right now. Gatod mi niya guys because namin diri sa airport magkuha sa among car. Garant a car min ay nagkuyog-kuyog usa ka tawo si mother. Kasang videohan akong brother because malakaw na siya. Yaraming gatod because gaabang magod mi kuan. Lakaw na gong! Lakaw na! Na si Jan, si Buyong, ano kung ganag niya gibutang si Jan Paul? Nga nang di man imo gi-stop si Jan Paul Labs? Nga na may mga tao nga magkuan.
May man nagapatunga, wala.
Wala, manggod, nagpatunga, manggod ka. Ay, pagingana ka, nag-set up a BSIA. Kabalo kang di mo pa'y pagsugod anak niya. I know, gali. Di ito siya right, dapat, Labs. You have to park the proper way. Like, you know, don't be so Filipino, char lang. Di good ka magpabuyag. Ah! Mugi ka ba lukang bago pa ng tao? Imang gipaatang dito. Kala, makasaba niya siya atong kuan. Gali, kinapu isa ka tao di rin kapatakana po. This is where you pick up the rental cars, everything here, Hertz, whatever, Enterprise, etc, etc. Kaya naman siyang libreng sakay, no, if you wanna sakay pagpauli, huwag ni mo sasakyan. Uy, flower sakay, yun lang.
I know.
Airport transit. Ano siya? Diha, libre na siya. Padung around Evanston lapit ba? Linya na po. As usual, nice ka dere guys. Dere mo mangoan, mga bang ug mga cars. Kana Hertz, Nationals, we're going to Enterprise. Last time kay sa Hertz mi nangabang dira. Napoy Avis. Ito man siya. Hala, kulbaan na kay Dari, oh. Mga tambal ba? I know, vending machine nga tambal. Loves, I have to go to CVS. I have to pick up my father's medications. Napa man siya? Pero siguro pwede na ito. Inigbalik ng siguro sa itong travel. Yeah. Money siya, guys. Inside the abanganan. Budget, ano man ang fax. Gusto ko tagi akong tiyan. Na ay 6 o murag. Basig bag-o na siya. Fax. Car available. Basig basa bag-o. Kaya magpabarato pa man na good. Diri mi guys, kaya medyo daghan ka ayong a car, Enterprise, alam mo. Hoy, what's happening? Naa sila sa level 3. Oh my! Mamura po tagmular gaman, no? Kalba, open ka di makaiyan ka, dilera. Nara ba sa Picas ang ihiana? Remember, you were here last time? Naa daw sa level 3 ang Enterprise. Today. Marag bago ni siyang 6th o rent the car. Marag karoon pa ko kadungugan ng 6th lobby.
Alam mo na,
you know. Marag bago lagi ng 6th na ano, rent a car, rental car. Airport transit kung magto ka sa airport no para maagi ang mga kitlagi akong tiyan. Marag pa dong pagin mo sa taa. Informations. Would you like to use the elevator? Mag-follow ra kag mga koan, mga arrows. They'll near surely figure it out, you know? Munang ato mga views. Maning mga airport areas. Then higit ang building sa Rantaka. Rantaka ra ginadiriga. Rent-a-car ragit ni. Then hang the pita. So, daghan na diking mag-rent, no? Daghan na diking mag-rent. Mag-rent. Sa mani siya mag-gawa sa tadiretso. Third floor. National. Basta, National Enterprise. Alam mo. Dito, oh. Sa office pa. Enterprise, dirita. Enterprise, medyo. Ma'am, dito rata sa Hertz, kidi na tawa ito layo. Oh, hinoon. Agree. Unang Equinox. So, you think labi kaning naadirita ng mga ta na nga bang like, mga cars? May, unsa mang other reason nga maani sila din yung building? Ay, parking area. Okay. Oh, I hope they're gonna give us a really nice, good car. Sure, I would love whatever. Lami ra dyan ang mag-travel nga lindot kay kagsakyanan, oy. Ndako. Ndako, nindot ra kayo mo pag-drive ba din. Umandang nga bata. Ay, bye. Bali po nang overspeeding dahil enterprise na ni guys. Padong agad mi. Okay, bye na kay. God. Okay, bye na guys. Kaya naanay ko ano kay. So guys, so manamig bayad sa among car. 1,300-ish, no? Sa enterprise, muna ilang office. Charlala. And then, I'm not sure. Yeah, plus every Illinois resident should have a deposit of $400. The white one? Ooh, I'm not saying it. It's up to you. Nun ka na? Or ikaw, ingin niya? Is that okay for you?
This is 8 meters, right? Yep, 8 feet. There's middle seat.
This is only a 7.
You guys
need
8.
Yeah, yeah. Ay, 7 na din siya, guys. So, we needed 7.
You want this way right over here for me, okay?
Yeah. So, 7 na to siya seater. So, di may pwede ito because we need 8. Si mother. Oh. Kana wagoner. Kana put your hair wagoner. Ah, kurbaay. Maning mga enterprise thing right here. Katulak mong labot, ay. Ano siya, enterprise? Dito lang ga, dako lagi siya, kaya.
Wala na sila laing 8-meters na minivan. Hindi na nila natin yung sulit lang. Parang tuwa
ah, pabangan. Nya kay 7 naman.
Dili
8 naman, isa na lang kasi hindi dako. Kuput man siya. Nya gyud sa mga 7 ra. Ah, api nga ni gapon pero naay
8.
Ah, okay.
Kay kung katong minivan, mo tan-aw ni dako minivan.
Nindot siya kay dako kaayo. Wow. True, agree. Naay parehas sa gapon. Kani wala may middle seat god pang 8. Wagoner. Ano silang mga nagpaabot sa ato ang bun, sa atong car ng 8-seaters. So, abang ragged guys because we only have a small car sa among balay. Asak mga medyo dako pero medyo pun masibo. Pero katong nasa Pennsylvania, katong may dako. Gapon kayo. Kanisya kay gamay. Murag na ana siya. Amo na siya dili. Okay, bye guys. Magta na sa among car. Char lang. Okay, bye. Uy, I love the color lab. So black. Oh, wow. Amazing. Man, among car. Char lang. Among car for a few days. Alright. Thank you.
All the other Wagoneers that we had over there were just 7-seaters as well, so I knew it was no luck for bringing one off. So I'm just attaching that vehicle to the contract here real quick.
Okay. We're checking everything. Turn lang. Check lang everything. Wow, big jud siya. I like it. Very big. Alright.
I just need to grab some initials from you whenever you're ready.
Oh, okay, I'll grab it.
I just need to grab some initials. Okay. So that first box is just an initial acknowledging that you have the protection on the rental.
Okay.
This next one is just accepting payment, which we didn't sign. And like I said, that $400 security deposit, once your contract gets closed, will fall right off that card for you, okay?
Okay.
This next one's just saying no smoking or pets in the vehicle. Obey traffic laws for us.
Yeah.
All that good stuff, right?
Okay.
And then the signature for the contract. Awesome. And then the keys are inside for you guys. Whenever you guys are ready, you guys are all good to go. My name's Javon. If you have any questions, just come find me, okay?
All right. Thank you so much. So, money siya, guys, ang among car. Ito na, okay na. Laraman ang email. Ah, Indiana, di ay ni siya. Tiyang i-check, guys, kung doon na ba yung mga, you know, scratches, kabasag kita yung pasang inlan. Yan na, isa gina to, bago pagid ko siyang ligo, guys. Ford. 8-seaters. My driver inside is exploring everything. And my one passenger, si mother, nagkuyog-kuyog rin na siya. Ford Expedition, Indiana, FL613AB. Abby or AB? So, muna siyang among car for 5 days. We're going to Niagara Falls. Charla. Okay, say goodbye. Okay, maadto na may oy. Okay na. So, guys, this is our new car. Charla. My driver, my passenger, mother, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, we got it. Thank you, Lord. Mali na may bago pang ligo. Humot kay, uy! Ilapay dagan ga? Did you check? 63. Dako na silag nasapi, ani kibali. Mag-study sa si Boyong for everything.
Pareha,